Chad Gable, big opportunity here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Chad.
Former Olympian, former NXT Tag Team Champion, SmackDown Live Tag Team Champion, one of the most self-assured superstars you will see in the WWE. Gulak's in the house.
And his partner, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions.
At least he didn't bring that silly PowerPoint presentation with him.
Byron, those PowerPoint presentations are highly educational. You could stand to learn a thing or two from Drew Gulak. A technical wizard from Philadelphia, Drew Gulak is a force to be reckoned with in the Cruiserweight division.
A true Broad Street bully.
Combined weight of 336 pounds, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Lince Dorado.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one? I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Is he done?
Done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Nailed it. He's not looking like himself here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
He's on his heels. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
This is not the time to be a hero. To keep this match from slipping away, he needs to get his partner in there and take a break.
Man, this is as one-sided an affair as you will ever see. If he goes on to lose this match, you have to expect it'll set him back quite a bit.
Uh-oh. Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Hooked him up. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Break your crown.
He's starting to stumble here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't...
Arn is grapevine, trying to step through. Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Right there.
Oh, right to the face.
Might as well run for cover when Kalisto's rolling like this.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, what impact.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Oh. The abuse his body has gone through.
It might be cliche, but it's true here.
It ain't over till it's over. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Over and over. Man, look at the quickness of Gulak. Oh, impactful slam.
With the tag is Chad Gable.
The end may be near.
Kalisto is showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor? And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
In a back-and-forth match like this, he had...
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Not sure if he can sustain this, but it's sure fun to watch right now.
Beautiful technique. Incoming. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Keep your eye on this one.
Here he goes. Whoa. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Double under shoulders on the mat.
Never say die attitude out of him.
Can you believe what he's missed doing here tonight?
What's he gonna do with it?
He's going for it all.
He's in control. Look at this. Oh, man. Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Oh, he's got him covered. Gable quickly getting the shoulder up.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Chad Gable going for the cover. And he got a near fall out of it.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Drop kick right on point.
Chad Gable was just one step behind there, guys.
Salida del Sol.
Can he finish him off here?
Things just went from bad to worse for Chad Gable.
Facebuster! Tough spot to be in right now for Drew Gulak.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in his tag team match.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy as talented as him.
Salida del Sol!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Oh, that was a close call.
Nice kick out.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Kalisto has him in his sights.
The Luchador has it hooked.
Uh-oh. Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
He's going for the pin. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch. Count yourselves lucky, people. You might watch WWE for years and only see a match that
good
a few times.
Winners, epic. Chad Gable and Drew Gulak.
And that's a win to start off the night.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.